China Construction Bank Corporation is one of the big four banks in China. In 2015, CCB was the second largest bank in the world by market capitalization and sixth largest company in the world. Hello everyone, I hope you all are having an amazing time. Today I'm back with another tutorial video, and in this video, I'll be guiding you guys through the steps of registering for the online banking service of China Construction Bank. So make sure to stick with me till the end of the video if you want to find out how that can be done. First of all, go to the web browser of your choice and in the address bar type www.asia.ccb.com and hit in. You'll then be redirected to the official website of China Construction Bank of Asia. So the contents will be in Chinese language, and if you can't understand it, you can translate it using the Google Translator. After that, go to Internet Personal Banking and click on it. Now you'll be redirected to this page, once again converted to English language, and then you'll be able to see an option Register Now right here. Click on it. After that, you'll be redirected to a new page where you'll be asked to enter some of the information. So first of all, enter the personal data. To do so, select the type of certificate. For instance, you can choose Hong Kong. You can also choose Macau resident identity card or resident identity card or passport or travel permit for Hong Kong and Macau. Once you have selected the type of certificate, enter the ID number. After that, enter the account number. For that, select the account type. For instance, if you choose ATM card or cross Hong Kong Dragon card, you'll be asked for ATM card or cross border Dragon card number and ATM card or Longan card password. So enter the details that has been asked here, and then read the terms and conditions for account and related services, read the terms and conditions of e-banking services, and read the customer notice regarding personal data by clicking on this link respectively. Once you have read and accepted it, check on this box that says, I have read and agree to be bound by above terms and conditions. Once you do all of these, click on next. After that, follow the further instructions provided and give all the required details. Finally, you'll be able to register for the online banking service of China Construction Bank. So, we have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. If it was, then please make sure to like, leave a comment, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel, TechQuest. We'll be back with more such videos. Until then, have a great time. Bye-bye.